Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to the video. So in this video today I'm gonna tell you how you can enable routing on this Windows Server 2008. So you can see here I'm using Windows Server 2008, and here you can see you will not if I'll go to the administrative tool and look at the tools, you will not found the routing option here. So if you want to enable routing here, so first of all we'll have to go this we'll have to go on this server manager. Just click on this. Once just click on this, we'll get this window, and you will see and you will find the option here, add rule. So we'll have to create a rule for a routing and remote access. So we just need to click on this add rule, and it will ask for the next option. Just click on this next. Here you will find the multiple services here, and we will click on this network and access services. Just click here and select the network policy and access services and click on next, and again click next. Here you will find the network policy server, what are the services are here. Here is the remote access services and routing. Once I select the routing, it will ask add required role services also. So just click on this, so both the services will be selected here. Now click on next. Once click next here, now the policy and network services will be installed. Just click on install, and we'll wait for some time to install this policy. So just wait for some time. So now the policy has been installed. I just minimize it. So network services I think has been installed. Just click on close button, and now we will go to again click on the start button and go to the administrative tool. And now here you will see routing and remote access option has been enabled. So just click on this. Just click on this and click right button on Windows, and first option you will find configure and enable routing. Once click, again click next. We'll select the custom configuration, click next, and here you will find the LAN routing. Check this option and click next. LAN routing has been enabled. Now we'll just click on this finish button. Ask for the start services. Now now the service, routing service has been started now. So now your routing and remote access service has been installed and working. So I hope you understand how you can enable routing on Windows Server 2008. Thank you. If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel. Thank you.